Come back. Hola, I want to talk to you.
No one walks in Yara. Here you go, guerrilla. Champagne!
Oh, good girl. Good girl.
Gatita. Over here, Champé.
Nice kitty.
You train that thing?
Espada, you okay?
Si. Now get your ass over here.
On my way. No room for you, Gatita.
Can't hide from me.
Get him, Champagne! Come here, girl!
Over there! Dale, girl.
Go get him, girl.
Jumpei, come back. Go, gatita. Dale, Champagne!
Almost there. Where's our tiny general?
One of our guerrillas said he spotted him in the control tower.
Okay. Head in there now. Not here.
Coño, you sure? Little come mierda could be hiding in some tight places.
No, he's... Hijo de puta.
Down the slit throats of everyone you care about. your corpse through the streets of Esperanza.
$1 million if you kill her. $2 million.
Y'all on cigarettes? How you couldn't find this out here?
Anton loves me. He'll send his army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this.
You'll see, no Anton. Or your true Yaren friends.
You know. My papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, is there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it? You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
Nos vemos, Napoleón el Pequeño.
Not like I remember it.
Good boy, Chorizo.
Ale's gone. Again.
That's his choice.
And Papa? Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp. But look what you achieved. Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Monteros don't shake. We drink.
To the Montero.
To the future.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa loved Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yanin presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone.
She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No, she would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion, for Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara, and in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead.
Mi papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
You its freedom, but we need to build momentum or the revolution will fail. Maximus Matanzas and the legends are out there and they need your help.
I hear you. Thanks, Clara.
What? No rooster? You're gonna jump in the ring yourself? Go check out that box next to the arena. Don't say Ivan never did anything for you.
Let's go on a family vacation.
Que hola? Think you got what it takes?
Sport in the world! time to pay off some debt. I got some customers who are dying to get out of paradise. You're going to help them do that.
I've left you a truck. Use it to drive my customers to the docks, or our ship will be waiting. The docks are guarded, so you're going to work a little harder to get past them without a fight.
That's where Rafael Merrero comes in. He's a forger and a very important client of mine. His papers will get you through. Do this for me, and Paolo's debt is wiped clean. Everyone wins. When the boat leaves, the boat leaves.
Over here, my friend.
Paolo, you spoke to our mutual friend, Bembe.
What did that snake have to say?
He says I do this one last dirty job for him. You walk away clean.
I'm not proud, but I do it again to get Talia and me out of Yara. Danny, I know the risk you are taking for me. I won't forget this.
Thank me if I get through this in one piece.
Hey, come here.
What do you got for me?
People talk about this treasure hidden at Fort Oro. But you won't catch me near that place, ni pinga.
Hey, thanks. Thank you. Bembe, why is it everywhere you send me, I find trouble?
Speculation is a waste of time, and time is money. Take matters into your own hands, Rojas, and fast. Rafael is there somewhere.
¿Qué?
Has got to be Rafael. Hostage. Officer, Rank won't protect you.
Go, girl!
Adios. Sneaky.
Attack!
There is no way out of here.
¡Go!
Oye.
Muchas gracias. Vamos.
Oye, there are two hostages here that you need to free.
Help me! Please!
Here!
Did Bembe send you?
Si. Are you Rafael?
I got papers for you. They're in the truck nearby with Bembe's customers. You better hurry.
What about you?
I'm going back to my studio. I have more art to create.
Bembe, I got your clients and your papers from Rafael.
Okay, Rojas. Now, make sure my precious cargo gets to the port.
Si. Okay. Everyone good back there?
Sí, sí.
Vámonos. Yeah, I'm in the truck.
Boss waiting. Try not to damage the goods.
Goods. I got a truck full of people here.
No, Danny. That's a truck full of money. My money.
What the hell? What is happening?
No!
This is radio.
Papers. Wait a minute, Christmas trees? Do we even grow those here?
Mexicans pay crazy money for this. How do you think El Presidente found the Marillas in face?
Okay, go through.
Then they better be here.
Beautiful work, Rojas.
I'm sure our friends here will be very appreciative. Ah, momento, amigos. This isn't your stop.
Que coño? They're not going?
Business expense.
The fuck does that mean?
My talent is commerce, Rojas. Why don't you leave that part to me and you can focus on your talents? Run back and tell Paolo he has my permission to leave. Vaya con Dios.
Paolo, good news. Bembe's off your back. That was one hell of a debt you owed.
Gracias, Danny. We keep this between us. Talia hates everything Bembe represents. I owe you one. But Talia and I are still getting off this island.
Juan?
Who is this?
It's Danny, Juan.
Who?
Danny!
Danny! You need something?
You called me.
Not possible in my current state. But I'm glad you reached out. Meet me on Libertad Island immediately.
¿Qué? Why? Juan! Shit.
About time. Need you to do some dead drops for the cause. You drop off the vivero, I pick up the profits.
What are they drops for?
You ever try these? I took one for research, now I can't stop. Turn my piss purple. You want one?
No. Who's paying us for the vivero, Juan?
Before we slit Castillo's throat, we should ask for more flavors.
It's the Yankees.
Worse. CIA.
The fucking CIA in bed with Libertad? What's Clara think of that?
Well, if she knew, I would hope it'd be something like, thanks, Juan. I'm so happy to have guns to kill fascists named Castillo. etc., etc.
Freedom costs money.
Clara doesn't ask, and I'll never tell. It's a private club. Just you, me, and lighthouses filled with Anton's candy. Clara needs to stay shiny for the people.
You're protecting her.
I'm not so sure I'm the only one looking out for Clara. Just remember, after La Revolución, she won't have time for a guerrilla like you.
Just in case.
That's the spirit, guerrilla.
Danny, I ever tell you the time I brokered a deal between the Yankees and the Sinaloa cartel back in 89?
If I say yes... I feel like you're still going to tell me.
Fucking drug lords want to stash their cash in American real estate so they can launder it. $50 million deal, Danny.
That's great, Juan.
I even got them to throw in a few kilos of product. Sold it on the black market, but lost it all at the tables in Monte Carlo.
How is this helping me right now?
Nah, I get lonely. Suerte!
One down. First package dropped off.
Hey, did I tell you about the time I brokered the deal for Gorbachev?
Let me guess. You made the deal, took a cut for yourself, and lost it in a dumb bet you can't even remember.
I mean...
I think this means we are family now. What's your problem?
Hola.
Hey.
Who's there?
Wonder how deep that cave goes.
Bienvenido. Despiértate. Despiértate.
I had hope for Clara, but I got you. You thought I wouldn't notice Libertad selling my viviro to the Yankees?
You're a...
When the guerrillas arrested my family in 67, me, Papa, was dragged to this very cell. I was put in the cell next door. 13. Like you, mijo. We used to talk every single night through this vent. I loved it. His voice taught me to be strong, to be a man. And then the guerrillas came. Every day I'm in charge. Crime by crime, piece by piece he paid to the guerrillas. But we would still talk every single night. Until they took his tongue for his lies to Yara.
Stop! Papa, stop this!
Who is this girl here to you? I think we should skip a few steps, Raul.
Viva Libertad.
The attack. The Hotel Paraiso. Danny was there.
You told me that you hid in the tunnel.
Danny could have killed me. Could have given me to Libertad.
We have no time for lies.
I've stopped running. I've listened. I've learned. I've done everything you have asked. I will be El Presidente. Let Danny go.
I am not a monster, Diego. We will give them a chance.
get the fuck out of here! Keep moving, Danny! Shit, Diego. Not fucking right. Almost there! Castillo's a fucking psychopath! Juan, we're burned. Castillo was waiting. He and his fucking head out tried to kill me.
Glad you made it. I have to ask. Did you talk, Danny?
Not a fucking word.
Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
The kid, Diego, he saved my life.
What?
Shot Anton's head out dead.
Old dog? Binga. This is good. This is very good. We are playing 4D chess in space now, Danny.
Fuck your 4D chess, Juan. I just got my molars ripped out.
Same thing happened to me back in the Congo. Except I did it to myself. Just chewing the front, like a rabbit.
And Juan, let's leave Clara out of it.
We got burned. That's all she needs to know. Clara's got enough to fucking deal with, let alone you almost getting torn to pieces.
Gracias.
No shit.